know how to do this stuff.
Okay, so this one is a little different. A little different. We have S. S is the base here. And what are my exponents? Two. And seven. So we have two of the same bases. You're still going to add the exponents of the bases.
Oh, I know where eight is.
Exactly right. Keyshawn, please repeat the answer for everybody else.
8 is
to the power of 9.
8 is to the power of 9. So, you don't add these together because those aren't the bases.
They add them together. So
you multiply them together because this is the base. These are the exponents. Alexis. Don't be sorry, just right. Okay.
Put us on the news, guys.
We're still got to multiply sometimes too, right?
Oh, no.
Remember,
so, number five.
You got to multiply two on it.